nigga like me. D to the M to the X.
Eminem may be fiercely protective of his kids, but he's been accused of being harmful to just about everybody else's. The language he's used in songs sparked protests and accusations that he promoted violence against women and gays. He's been branded a misogynist and a homophobe.
In a song, Kill You, you say, bitch, I'm gonna kill you. You don't wanna F with me. You say, my words like a dagger with a jagged edge that'll stab you in the head, whether you're a fag or a les, hate fags, the answer is yes.
Yeah. The scene that I came up in, that word was thrown around so much, you know? Faggot was like, it was thrown around constantly to each other, like, in battling. That was just
But, I mean, do you not like gay people?
No, I don't have any problem with nobody. You know what I mean? Like, I'm just whatever.
And for, you know, some parent who's listening to this and says, well, you know, my kid hears this, hears you calling somebody bitch or using the F word, and starts to use it themselves. Do you feel a sense of responsibility?
I feel like it's your job to parent them. If you're the parent, be a parent. Profanity around my house, no. But this is music, this is my art, this is what I do.
Empty out below the throw most thugs. How you gonna explain fucking a man? Even if we squash the beef, I ain't touching the head. I don't fuck with chumps. For those that been to jail, that's the cat with the Kool-Aid on his lips and pumps. I don't fuck with niggas that think they bras. Only know how to be one way, that's the dog. I know how to get down, know how to bite. Bark very little, but I know how to fight. I know how to chase a cat up in a tree. Man, I gave y'all niggas the business for fucking with me.